upon the natural. Many, many, many years it took us to find the natural look. Suddenly out of the blue, this thing has struck like something new. Everybody young and old going afro and telling the world, if you hear me, black is beautiful. Look at the gloss.
Black is beautiful.
It's the texture of gloss. Lift your head like me, you got to wear it for all the dignity. Achieve what once was thought a dream. We have been imitating in the past. Now we have found our very own at last. No more hot coke to press the hair, and no more bleach cream to make us slim. We are safe without pretext. No more inferiority complex. Before we know that
black is beautiful.
Look at the shine.
Black is beautiful.
It's yours and mine. Lift your head like me. You've got to wear me color with dignity. How it burns.
Black is beautiful.
I said I sing it along.
Black is beautiful.
Say I'm black and brown. Why do you deny the fact when someone says that you are black? Your skin is very clear, I do agree. But don't you know you're a black man just like me? There is no in between in race. You've got to find your rightful place. To live a life fair to me, you are ashamed of your race. But don't you know that
black is beautiful.
You are what you are.
Black is beautiful.
Not inferior. When you walk this land, believe you are equal to any man. How it goes.
Black is beautiful.
And let us sing it along.
Black is beautiful.
Say I'm black and brown. You is completely this feeling of inferiority. I hope you don't misunderstand me now. I'm not comparing us with anyone. I'm only saying color that we are should never feel ourselves inferior. The Lord above who made the night and day has given both their equal parts to me. Now if you are on our side, open your mouth and shout it with pride. Everybody say,
black is beautiful.
Look at the glass.
Black is beautiful.
It's the texture of glass. Lift your head like me. You've got to wear.